Alright, loser. That's not my fault.
Alright. Also had a specifically told you to play with your sentence.
Okay. Revan and Elrond. Rob Bashville? How do you feel about this? Oh.
This is the stage it happens on. I mean.
No bueno.
Both characters go here, so.
Like,
no, those two. That lineup sucks. If it was Bobby, if it was like Bobby Jack.
Anyway, poor Mikey, dude. Got poor Zoo, dude. Oh no. That was some suspect SDI, but I can't really talk.
Oh yikes! That's so dumb. Oh, oh my god. He did that.
That was on purpose. That was on purpose.
No, it wasn't.
What? Okay, maybe it wasn't. It wasn't on purpose. Elrock.
He was trying to drop down and catch his two frame again, probably.
Dude, if I was Leo, I would have tried to get a purposeful, unintentional footstool. Not really.
Footstools are.
How do you do a purposeful, unintentional footstool?
Basically, you do a footstool on accident, and then later you say it's on purpose.
No. The other. No, but flip that. So that footstools can get a designated button.
Yeah, dude, I really wish they did, but I actually don't care that much. I kind of just wish they weren't in the game, almost.
Damn.
Dude, it's kind of hot in here.
Kinda.
I think it's really hot.
Man, Elrox made that announcement about the brother's wife. He's being serious. My little brother took a shower before, and he didn't even know.
Yeah.
And I was like, good on you, come back. Tomback just started using deodorant.
He like, wait, what?
he just like didn't use it. He's been like going into ninth grade. I'm like, dude.
I don't know when I started using deodorant, but it was.
Yeah,
it was seventh, I think.
He was like, dude, I'm not that smelly.
It's probably
you
true.
You don't know.
I
you're
mean,
desensitized.
No, he's probably right though. Little kids are just not nearly as smelly.
And he's tiny. Oh.
Oh, what are you doing? What was it? You punched that with a jab.
Why does Mikey
jab down tilt? You should have just down tilted though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, get him!
Ba bang! Look at his tail, dude.
Dude, Mikey's Mewtwo. Sexy, dude. That's all I'm saying. Oh.
Dude, I want Mikey to win this set.
What the? Rooting for. Oh, my. Like, let's be real, man. They're all rooting.
Elrond. His wife.
Literally. Oh my god! Don't be getting killed by
bullets,
dude.
Not till the next game when directional air dodges.
Yeah, that's gonna be bullshit, dude.
Yeah.
When we can't just air dodge past bullets every time, what are we supposed to do? Waste our air dodge on her bullets and then? No, I don't think so. Really? If you just don't press any direction, but you can still only air dodge once. Yeah, that's what I heard. I heard you can only air dodge once. So.
Waste your air dodge on the bullets.
And then,
oh,
or
no.
she aims her bullets, you waste your air dodge, then she runs down and kills you. Right?
Yeah.
She doesn't even have to fire her bullets, she just like aims them, and then you...
Oh, get him!
Oh.
Oh, don't get... Oh! Ow! Oh! Ow! Oh. Alright, Mikey, come on, let's pick it up here.
Smash for Wii U theme sucks, dude. Like, Brawl theme? Melee theme? 64? Yeah.
I don't even know the 64 theme.
I don't know.
Have you listened to the Ultimate theme?
I have. Yeah. Have you listened to the Street Fighter stage?
Oh.
It's like, wait, no, it's not Street Fighter. Maybe it is. It's called like Vargas theme or something. Oh, dude, it's so good. Okay. I like when these guys play, they always play Code Orange.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice that. I know Mikey always plays
Orange. Yeah. Elrox plays like different ones all the time, but I feel like he mostly goes for matching colors or something.
I like Elrox. Good skins. She has a lot of good skins. She has the best skins in the game, honestly.
Yeah, she does have some pretty good skins. Unsmash that man. Yeah. Super spots.
I like the Bayo, the short hair Bayo better, but I think that the colors of Bayo, of the long hair Bayo
are better.
Oh yeah. Also, the red Bayo. What do you
dumb up,
why does he keep doing that?
Yeah, forward throw, man.
I don't know. He probably knows something I don't. Anyway, the white hair red outfit Bayo would be so much better if she had red effects on her moves instead of the blue ones.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Oh what? Just dash grab that guy, dude.
Nah, but he already staled the up throw.
It doesn't matter. He's at 137. It's gonna kill. Don't. Ooh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Tell him, Mikey.
Let's go, Mikey.
Mikey the finish.
New tag.
Down to it, bro. I really feel like. Oh. Oh no, don't die. That was close.
Ooh. Got him.
Yeah, just play it safe, dude.
Yeah, this I like this. I like this a lot. It makes me feel good.
Well, can't do that, bro. Don't get hit by guns. Definitely don't get hit by guns.
He's learned his lesson.
Oh, yo, oh.
Are we trying to upsell our game? I don't know why anybody would dash.
Oh, okay, don't get too cheeky, Mikey. Oh, yeah. Oh,
ooh, going for the dash on the power shot.
No.
Watch out! Triple air dodge. That'll do it.
You gotta jump away, bro. Bayo's can cover anything if you air dodge.
Scary.
Quit air dodging into the ground. You gotta just jump away. Oh no!
Bayonetta.
That's fucking stupid. That's stupid.